here at Chateau Madeleine's groundbreaking ceremony. And we have a couple of different groups here. First of all, everybody here, they're a VIP resident at Chateau. And we're so excited to have just some of our residents behind you that are here. But right here, we have a little group. We call them Founders Residents. Guys, round of applause for our Founders Residents. What does that mean? That means you guys all moved in 2019. Time,
yeah, that's right.
Whoa, time is flying. It definitely is. And if you look here, you'll see we've got them in order from 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Awesome!
Because this is the Atlantis Senior Tower with the whole space theme. So super, super excited. So are you guys ready to meet them?
Yes!
Yeah, that's right. Who are these people? Come on here. We've got Dr. Hardoon and Dr. Hardoon. Dr. Hardoon to the second power. Come on over, guys. Round of applause for the Dr. Hardoons clearing their busy, busy schedule. So your time to be on camera, aside from today, will be tomorrow. We're going to have fun with that. But again, the official groundbreaking day is tomorrow at 11:30 a.m. in the banquet tent. And we are so looking forward. Right now, you guys are probably watching this on TV as well. It's really important for this event that you guys try not to come out here at 11:15. Go to the banquet tent. So we have everything set up there, and we're just trying to keep this in order, but we're gonna have a good time, and I'm ready to introduce these Founders Residents. So we're gonna start, and this is in order. So the first person is Miss Angela Gruda. Round of applause. She moved December 18th, 2019. That is great. All right, number 11. Remember, we're going background. We're going backwards. Kathleen Murphy. Yay! She moved December 6th.
She was fine. Next.
And then we've got number 10, who moved December 4th, Miss Della Highfield. And then we've got number 9, Donald. Losing track of my number. What number are we up to?
Yay!
Moving up into the top, we call her Joe. Yay. Joe moved here November 25th. Of course, everybody knows Janet Ehrman.
Janet
moved here November 22nd. Do you remember that day?
Do I ever.
That is amazing. And then we've got Miss Regina Godada. She moved here November 21st. Do you remember that day?
Yes.
Oh, it was a busy day.
And how?
I know a lot of you guys know this individual. It's funny. It says Charles. I don't know him as Charles. I know him as Chuck Manning. Chuck Manning, round of applause. Yay! Yeah. He moved here November 19th. Sounds like that's like when something was invented.
The best move of my life.
Oh! I gave him $100 to say that. All right.
He's got more to say.
Tonight. No, but let's get through the ceremony tomorrow. Then, of course, we've got Ruth Porter. Ruth moved here November 14th. That was just an amazing day as well. A lot of fun, right?
Yeah.
All right. Sue Chambers. Round of applause. She moved here November 6th. And then second to last, do you guys know who this lady is? Anna Marie Shipman, round of applause. She moved here November 1st. Remember that day? 2019.
November people.
A lot of November people. And in case you didn't know, before we get to the last but not least, we opened up October 28th. So we opened up a lot sooner than that. But October 28th is really when you guys can start moving in. So you are really close. The next one is one who moved October 29th. So let's give it a round of applause. Dr. Hardin, do you want to count down from 12? Where's your microphone?
12.
11.
10.
9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Blast off!
Blast off!
All right, we are ready. Look at all these smiling faces. We have our residents, our founder residents, all from 2019. Are you guys ready to start shoveling and getting ready? Ooh, he could stand. That's great.
So, hallelujah.
All right. So everybody here, wave to the camera. Wave to the camera. You guys are the official founder residents. So we've got everybody lined up from 12 through 1. So on the count of 3, let's count down. 12,
11,
10,
9,
8,
7,
6,
5,
4,
3,
2,
1,
blast
off! All right. I practiced. Good job, guys. Everybody wave to the camera.